This one's going to be very easy, and the reason why I'm doing these tutorials is to really teach you some animation concept in Final Cut Pro, and then you can get creative after that. Let's get it. What we're going to do for this transition effect is zoom out and then zoom in with the next clip. So since we're going to zoom out first, we're going to have to scale up the first clip. And I'm going to put it at 119%. Just to irritate the people who would have probably preferred it at 120. Let's go to the end of the first clip and go back maybe 3 frames. Then let's create a cut by pressing Command B. And then with that clip selected, create a keyframe by clicking on this scale all diamond right here. If you see yellow, that means you created a keyframe. Congratulations. Then go to the end of the clip by pressing the down arrow. And you can create another keyframe and change the scale back to 100%. And now we have this zoom out effect. But it's a little bit rough, so we're going to add the zoom blur from the effect browser. You can search it by typing zoom. There it is. Let's double click on it to apply to the clip, and we're going to create keyframes. Zero effect in the beginning and just 32 at the end. Now it looks better. Our next step is to do the same thing to the next clip. So let's create a cut after 3 frames and create a keyframe in the beginning. Scale it up to 119 and then create another keyframe at the end and bring it back to 100. We're going to add the same zoom effect, but this time we will start at 32 and then create yet another keyframe at the end and bring it back to 0. Like it. You can definitely try different things and play around with the scale sliders, but I want to show you guys something that I tried to add more spice to the effect. Look at this. I added some speed ramping to create a Bezier effect from slow to fast and then from fast to slow. Always keep trying new stuff and use your creativity. And that's it. If you guys get any value from this one, subscribe and check out these other videos for Final Cut Pro users. And I will see you guys in the next one. Hopefully. Peace.